Obviously, one of the things a log splitter does is split wood. But you know, this handy dandy appliance can do a whole bunch of other stuff too. You need a V-block that goes over the wedge. And an old piece of plastic pipe and a nice good hardwood branch. And a can. Voila! Piece of cake. Will it work on a really hard can, like a steel can? Find out. Campbell's soup. These are good sturdy cans. Easy as can be, a true all-purpose wonder appliance.